Siamo venuti ad Assisi come pellegrini in cerca di pace. Portiamo in noi e mettiamo davanti a Dio le attese e le angosce di tanti popoli e persone. Abbiamo sete di pace.
What we see here at this gathering organized by the community of Sant'Egidio, continuing on the spirit of Assisi initiated by Pope John Paul, Saint John Paul II in the year 86, is a demonstration of the fact that we see one another no longer as enemies, and not just as friends, but as partners in working together for a recognition of the divine presence in the world, for values that we share that we believe to be transcendent, the sanctity of human life, the value of the family, our responsibility for the environment, for the cosmos as a whole. All these make us today critical partners, sharing an awareness of the transcendent in our lives and our world.
Our duty is to cooperate with Christians, Jews, and all other believers to counter this extremism and to rebuild, first to clean our house from these movements and to rebuild our states on the basis of civility and accepting and respecting differences between peoples.
There are many people who are afraid to come into dialogue. Why? Because they are afraid to lose their identities. So if you are afraid to lose your identity, that means that your identity is not so strong, is not so crystallized. Before to speak with the other, you must to know more or less who you are. Once you know who you are, then you can come into dialogue.
Senza sincretismi e senza relativismi abbiamo invece pregato gli uni accanto agli altri, gli uni per gli altri. Noi qui insieme e in pace crediamo e speriamo in un mondo fraterno. Desideriamo che uomini e donne di religioni differenti, ovunque si riuniscano e creino concordia, specie dove ci sono conflitti. Il nostro futuro è vivere insieme. Per questo siamo chiamati a liberarci dai pesanti fardelli della diffidenza, dei fondamentalismi e dell'odio. I credenti siano artigiani di pace.